everyone. I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. Anticipation is mounting for today's game, and we've got two quarterbacks looking to make an impact. It's Carson Wentz's Eagles going up against Jared Goff's Rams.
All right, Larry, thank you very much. It's the National Football League presented by EA Sports. The City of Angels showing it can be loud and raucous. This was the scene a moment ago as the home squad emerged from the tunnel. They're ready for football and ready to watch their Rams do battle with the Philadelphia Eagles. They go play action here on first down. He's going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. From the gun, here's Goff. Dumps it off to Gurley.
Goff exploded on the scene as a rookie in 2015. 2016 just never could really get started. We didn't see the big runs. Heck, we didn't see a 100-yard game at all. Well out of the backfield. A definite candidate for MVP in 2000.
Looking for Watkins, and it's intercepted. Now Foles. Finding room inside the 40. Foles. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. Rings, though. Five Super Bowl titles for Brady. Another carry now for Gurley. They'll try and pick up the first with Gurley. They're running with Gurley. And he's got the first down yardage. On first down, it's Gurley. They'll try the air now with Goff. He's just going to dump this one off to his fullback out of the backfield. Now Goff will hand this one to Gurley. There he goes inside the 30. Touchdown, LA! Todd Gurley, 43 yards. And the Rams are in for six. And on that long run, maybe the defense caught napping a little bit.
The concentration level may not have been there. I agree with you on that one, because those types of plays, when they result like that, they're almost like big bolts of lightning, aren't they? Whoosh, and off he goes.
Zerline out now to kick this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone.
They Vitae, who they drafted the year before, filled in quite capably. They had answers for everything they needed.
The connection here with Nelson Agholor. Now it's the Boise State alum, Jay Ajayi. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And this is Ertz with it, right side. And he'll be brought down just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line. That catch good for five. It's third down.
I think it's okay there. They didn't get a whole lot on that play, but it's nice to have a safety valve that's built like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot.
And it's a fumble. And now the Rams have got it, going the other way. Again, they run with Gurley. And he's got room. Third and two, Goff. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. On first and 10, Goff. And they'll set up the screen to Gurley. On the draw, Goff gives to Gurley. And he's able to get it to the edge of the red zone.
Just gets moving.
Here's Goff. Throw left side, complete to Kopp. On first and goal, Gurley. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. It's a gain of a couple, and it'll be second and goal.
And a nice job defensively to keep him out of the end zone. He's trying to get a second touchdown already in the first half.
They had that one earlier, was bidding for a second. They'll try and push it in with Gurley. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Los Angeles. Todd Gurley in the final seconds of the first half. And the Rams add on to their lead. And it's good to make it 14-0. Zerline out now to kick this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone.
Three touchdowns, and of course, the big one receiving on the Philly special.
Quite a story. As you and I were talking about off air, it was just a fluid game, not a lot of penalties. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. picked off at the 20. And he will be brought down as time is now run out on this first half of action. And pump the brakes, Larry. Pump the brakes. We are ready for quarter number three. Gets fielded in the end zone. There's Foles. Eluding the pressure right. Oh, he's got a little daylight. They'll look to throw now on first down. Complete. Smith has it. They'll drop the throw. They set up the screen to Ajayi. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. 9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive.
The screen was executed and completed, but where's the worry on the play? How many times is a quarterback going to get hit? Because offensive linemen have to do an acting job of making sure it looks like they're whiffing on blocks. But you got to slow them down a little bit, because if you don't...
Back to throw now on second and 10. Trying for the tight end, Ertz, and it's intercepted. Picked off near the 42.
And running into your pool instead of running out onto the field. A real dud for that one.
Has that happened to you before?
No, Beppert.
Now on second down, this is Gurley. On third down, they'll run it with Gurley. They're going for it. Goff now looks to throw. Man open, it's Kopp. He's got it.
They're on the defensive side of the ball, though. Any fourth down stop.
And he will not be able to get away as Foles is taken down. Out of the gun. They'll look to throw. And the hit jarred it loose. They'll set up to throw. This complete left side to Aguilar. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And they get the football. They'll set up shop at their own 49-yard line. Shipped together here from the D-line. They'll try and start the drive with Gurley. And he's going to be brought down inside the 45 at the 43. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards. And it's second and 2. They'll stick to the ground game with Gurley. And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41. It'll be a gain of 2 on the play, but they'll remain a few inches short here with third down looming. Back to the workhorse today. It's Gurley. Back to throw. Gone. Looking left side for Watkins, and he's got him. Now gone. Right side complete. That's Woods. Here comes a 20th carry for Gurley. Second down, the ball on the 2 here. And he takes it across for a Rams touchdown. Todd Gurley taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Rams add on to their lead. He keeps carrying the ball into the end zone. And in this one, he's sort of carrying the team on his back.
He's the reason that they lead right now. No question about it. And you talk about on his back, he's not minding the extra weight at all, is he? Carrying that just as lightly as he does the football. Yeah, what a great performance so far.
Those 3 touchdowns, it's got him in the lead.
Someone said, Coach, what do you want to call? He just waved a hand like, who cares? Let's get out of here.
And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today.
Another one.
Here, as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And this one's going to go the wrong way.
Liv will look at it and say, we still have an opportunity to do something
on the line.
Exactly. You have pride on the line, execution.
One final shot. They'll look to throw. And the reception made by Alshon Jeffrey. So Charles are able to complete what so often seems to be elusive, a shutout in the NFL. And maybe what's fitting is they ended the game on the field, that defensive unit on the field. What an exclamation mark.